Fire, 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 fire.
Where are we?
As we champion, you can just come. Oh, oh. Is it the guest? Okay. Let's wait and see. We are here to confirm who is the next manager. I just was Vipers. It's supposed to be here. What do we have? We have my chair Vipers already. And the handshake of our club chairperson, as I can see, the club president, Dr. Lawrence Reza Johnson, that is the CEO in blue. Can the two gentlemen, as you know,
less than 3 weeks after the departure of Roberto Oliveira, Vipers have unveiled Brazilian Roberto Luiz Bianchi, a Palisa famously known as Beto Bianchi, as the new head coach. The Brazilian left for Simba late December after guiding the Venoms to the league title and the group stages of the CAF Champions League. Club president Lawrence Mulindwa wished the former coaches all the best before he explained the reason as to why they went for foreign coaches.
Mulongo wa makonguzi arotevana la bantu zewe muchintu.
We shall work together as management and the coaches to ensure that the club does well. First thing that we have done, we have put the coaches in the press. We shall give them all the necessary support to ensure that once we start the Cup Champions League, we can move higher. I don't set targets that you need to go to, but together with them, I'm very sure that we shall be able to achieve a lot.
He will be deputized by compatriot Roberto Martinez, Richard Waswa as the second deputy, and Ibrahim Mogisha as the goalkeeping coach.
So about Champions League?
About the CAF Champions League.
È una competizione abbastanza dura.
It's a tough competition.
E tenemos un gruppo difficile também.
And we have a strong group.
Pero group. Vamos trabajar.
But we are going to work.
Para sempre conseguir mejor.
To always get the best.
Tenendo resultados positivos.
Having positive results.
Será bueno para mim, óbvio.
Will be good for me, obviously.
Para a direção do clube.
For the management of the club.
Para os jogadores.
For the players.
Para todo o meu staff.
For all my staff.
E para a aficião.
And also for the supporters.
Então espero que me vinda a Angola, a Uganda.
So I hope that coming here to Uganda.
Seja de triunfos.
It will be with a lot of success and trophies.
Previously, Bianchi has been at Ciudad de Murcia B between 2004 to 2007, Atletico Ciudad 2007 to 2009, and at Zamora between 2009 to 2010. He also coached at Loco Deportivo in 2011, Batavia Union 2012 to 2013, Pro Duta 2013 to 2014, RRFC 2014 to 2015, Kazma 2020 to 2021, and at Gidi Interclub in 2021. Notably, though, the experienced tactician worked with African giants Petro de Luanda between 2016 to 2019 and the Angolan national team in 2017. The UEFA April license holder will be tasked to lead the Venoms from the CAF Champions League group stages to the knockout stages.